current methods for manipulating single cells are quite tedious. Typically one has a microscope and then a number of XYZ manipulators that are very expensive and bulky instruments that the user typically operates manually while looking through the microscope.
It requires well-trained personnel to operate the system, while some other method is not really designed to isolate single cell from a crowded environment.
Developed microrobots, and they're controlled by a special type of electrical force called dielectrophoresis, controlled by the application of light. We project patterns of light into the microscope that generates the dielectrophoretic force, which manipulates the robots. The robots can then be made to scoop up individual cells or other payloads.
The microrobot can move the cell much faster, can generate a stronger force, and can be more biological friendly to the cell, which is very important for cell analysis and cell culture. We can do parallel manipulation of a lot of microrobots at the same time, and also the microrobot is easy to control with a computer interface, so we can maybe in the future combine it with artificial intelligence technology and image recognition algorithm, so there's potential to further improve it.